in the heart of the forest, where the trees stand tall and ancient, lies a world of beauty and harmony. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardian of the enchanted dream, the beautiful birds whose songs were the very fabric of the forest. Their songs are not just music to the ears, but a language of the soul, speaking of love, longing, and the eternal rhythm of nature. Together, they create a symphony that transcends time and space. A harmonious blend of soul and spirit that resonates deep within the soul. As the sun begins to set, the forest comes alive with the soft glow and twilight. The bird song reaches a crescendo, filling the ear with an eternal chorus. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. And as the day turns to night, the symphony continues. A nocturnal serenade that lulls the forest to sleep under the watchful gaze of the moon and stars. For in this magical place, where the beauty of the earth meets to the music of the heavens. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. The songs of the birds will forever be a reminder of the wonder and majesty of the natural world. In the heart of the deep forest, where the sunlight dances through the foliage and every leaf whispers its own tale, a symphony of nature awaits. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardians of this enchanted realm. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of the feathered grass and celestial song. The beautiful birds whose songs weave the fabric of the forest. Together, they create a harmonious masterpiece, a song that resonates through the trees and fills the air with magic. birds continue their journey. They encountered various challenges such as storm and predators. But through the cooperation and resilience, they overcome every obstacle. Their song growing stronger with each triumph. Their song is not just a melody, but a testament to the resilience and beauty of life itself. As the day turns to night, the forest comes alive with a different kind of magic. Fireflies twinkle among the trees, and the stars shimmer in the sky above. The birds gather together in a majestic trees, their voice blending into a crescendo of pure harmony. And as the night falls, their song reaches its zenith, a celestial ode to the wonder of the natural world. In the heart of the forest, where the sun kisses the leaves and the wind whispers secrets, there exists a world of wonder and enchantment. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Thank you. meet Apollo and Artemis, the guardians of the enchanted realm. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. their beauty is unmatched, their presence commanding respect for all who dwell in this forest. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. And here among the branches reside the songbirds, each with a voice as unique as the down itself. Thank you. Their songs tell tales of love, of loss, and of the eternal dance of life. From the gentle call of the dove to the triumphant call of the eagle, every note is a testament to the boundless creativity of nature. Their songs tell tales of love, of loss, and of the eternal dance of life. From the gentle call of the dove to the triumphant call of the eagle, every note is a testament to the boundless creativity of nature. Suddenly the forest falls silent as a long bird emerges from the shadows. Its feathers are a brilliant shade of blue, and its song carries a haunting melody that stirs the soul. But among the all birds of the forest, none are as mysterious or as captivating as the Ajori songbird. Legend had it that forever hears its song will be blessed with eternal happiness. Weaving a tapestry of sound and color that will echo through the ages. The eagle, guardian of the skies, commands the heavens with its majestic call, a symphony of freedom that resonates in the every heart. in the heart of this enchanted forest, where nature's canvas meets the sky, lies a realm where beauty dances on the wings of birds. Here emerges the emerald leaves that azure sky, the web calls of love, longing and freedom with their songs. Love blossoms in the flutter in the wings as the exchange oaths of central devotion branch banquets the canopy of leaves. The eagle guardian of the sky commands the heaven with its majestic call, a symphony of freedom that resonates in every heart. This now, which is graceful movement and eternal song, emblazes the beauty and purity of the natural world. A beacon of hope in a world filled with gems. Together, they paint the sky with their vibrant hue and enchanting melodies, reminding us of the beauty that lies with the heart of nature. For in the world of birds, every flutter of wings is a testament of the beauty of life itself, a reminder that even in the darkest of times, there is always a song waiting to be sung. in the heart of the forest, where the trees stand tall and ancient, lies a world of beauty and harmony. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardian of the enchanted realm, the beautiful birds whose songs weave the very fabric of the forest. Their songs are not just music to the ears, but a language of the soul, speaking of love, longing, and the eternal rhythm of nature. Together, they create a symphony that transcends time and space. A harmonious blend of soul and spirit that resonates deep within the soul. As the sun begins to set, the forest comes alive with the soft glow and twilight. The bird song reaches a crescendo, filling the ear with an eternal chorus. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. And as the day turns to night, the symphony continues. A nocturnal serenade that lulls the forest to sleep under the watchful gaze of the moon and stars. For in this magical place, where the beauty of the earth meets to the music of the heavens. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. The songs of the birds will forever be a reminder of the wonder and majesty of the natural world. In the heart of the deep forest, where the sunlight dances through the foliage and every leaf whispers its own tale, a symphony of nature awaits. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardians of this enchanted realm. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of the feathered grace and celestial song. The beautiful birds whose songs weave the fabric of the forest. Together, they create a harmonious masterpiece, a song that resonates through the trees and fills the air with magic. birds continue their journey. They encountered various challenges such as storm and predators. But through the cooperation and resilience, they overcome every obstacle. The song growing, their song growing stronger with each triumph. Their song is not just a melody, but a testament to the resilience and beauty of life itself. As the day turns to night, the forest comes alive with a different kind of magic. Fireflies twinkle among the trees, and the stars shimmer in the sky above. The birds gather together in a majestic trees, their voice blending into a crescendo of pure harmony. And as the night falls, their song reaches its zenith, a celestial ode to the wonder of the natural world. In the heart of the forest, where the sun kisses the leaves and the wind whispers secrets, there exists a world of wonder and enchantment. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. meet Apollo and Artemis, the guardians of the enchanted realm. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and delicious song. their beauty is unmatched, their presence commanding respect for all who dwell in this forest. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. And here among the branches reside the songbirds, each with a voice as unique as the down itself. Thank you. Suddenly the forest falls silent as a long bird emerges from the shadows. Its feathers are a brilliant shape of blue, and its song carries a haunting melody that stirs the soul. But among the all birds of the forest, none are as mysterious or as captivating as the Ajori songbird. Legend has it that forever hears its song will be blessed with eternal happiness. weaving a tapestry of sound and color that will echo through the ages. The eagle, guardian of the skies, commands the heavens with its majestic call, a symphony of freedom that resonates in the every heart. In the heart of this enchanted forest, where nature's canvas meets the sky, lies a realm where beauty dances on the wings of birds. Here emerges the emerald leaves that azure sky, the web tolls of love, longing and freedom with their songs. Love blossoms in the flutter in the wings as the exchange oaths of central devotion branches bandage the canopy of leaves. The eagle, guardian of the sky, command the heaven with its majestic call. A symphony of freedom that resonates in every hair. The snow, which is graceful movement and eternal song, emblazes the beauty and purity of the natural world. A beacon of hope in a world filled with gems. Together, they paint the sky with their vibrant hue and enchanting melodies, reminding us of the beauty that lies with the heart of nature. For in the world of birds, every flutter of wings is a testament of the beauty of life itself. A reminder that even in the darkest of times, there is always a song waiting to be sung. In the heart of the forest, where the trees stand tall and ancient, lies a world of beauty and harmony. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. meet the guardian of the enchanted realm. The beautiful birds whose songs were the very fabric of the forest. Their songs are not just music to the ears, but a language of the soul, speaking of love, longing, and the eternal rhythm of nature. Together, they create a symphony that transcends time and space. A harmonious blend of soul and spirit that resonates deep within the soul. As the sun begins to set, the forest comes alive with the soft glow and twilight. The bird song reaches a crescendo, filling the ear with an eternal chorus. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. And as the day turns to night, the symphony continues. A nocturnal serenade that lulls the forest to sleep under the watchful gaze of the moon and stars. For in this magical place, where the beauty of the earth meets to the music of the heavens, here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. The songs of the birds will forever be a reminder of the wonder and majesty of the natural world. In the heart of the deep forest, where the sunlight dances through the foliage and every leaf whisper its own tale, a symphony of nature awaits. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardians of this enchanted realm. Here among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of the feathered grace and celestial song. The beautiful birds whose songs weave the fabric of the forest. Together, they create a harmonious masterpiece, a song that resonates through the trees and fills the air with magic. Birds continue their journey. They encountered various challenges such as storm and predators. But through the cooperation and resilience, they overcome every obstacle. Their song growing stronger with each triumph. Their song is not just a melody, but a testament to the resilience and beauty of life itself. As the day turns to night, the forest comes alive with a different kind of magic. Fireflies twinkle among the trees, and the stars shimmer in the sky above. The birds gather together in a majestic trees, their voice blending into a crescendo of pure harmony. And as the night falls, their song reaches its zenith, a celestial ode to the wonder of the natural world. in the heart of the forest, where the sun kisses the leaves and the wind whispers secrets. There exists a world of wonder and enchantment. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet Apollo and Artemis, the guardians of the enchanted realm. Thank you. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Their beauty is unmatched, their presence commanding respect for all who dwell in the forest. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Thank you. and here among the branches reside the songbirds, each with a voice as unique as the down itself. In the heart of the forest, where the trees stand tall and ancient, lies a world of beauty and harmony. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardian of the enchanted realm, the beautiful birds whose songs were the very fabric of the forest. Their songs are not just music to the ears, but a language of the soul, speaking of love, longing, and the eternal rhythm of nature. Together, they create a symphony that transcends time and space. A harmonious blend of soul and spirit that resonates deep within the soul. As the sun begins to set, the forest comes alive with the soft glow and twilight. The bird song reaches a crescendo, filling the ear with an eternal chorus. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. And as the day turns to night, the symphony continues. A nocturnal serenade that lulls the forest to sleep under the watchful gaze of the moon and stars. For in this magical place, where the beauty of the earth meets to the music of the heavens, here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial songs. The songs of the birds will forever be a reminder of the wonder and majesty of the natural world. In the heart of the deep forest, where the sunlight dances through the foliage and every leaf whispers its own tale, a symphony of nature awaits. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Meet the guardians of this enchanted realm. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of the feathered grace and celestial song. The beautiful birds whose songs weave the fabric of the forest. Together, they create a harmonious masterpiece, a song that resonates through the trees and fills the ear with magic. birds continue their journey. They encountered various challenges such as storm and predators. But through the cooperation and resilience, they overcome every obstacle. Their song growing stronger with each triumph. Their song is not just a melody, but a testament to the resilience and beauty of life itself. As the day turns to night, the forest comes alive with a different kind of magic. Fireflies twinkle among the trees, and the stars shimmer in the sky above. The birds gathered together in a majestic tree, their voice blending into a crescendo of pure harmony. And as the night falls, their song reaches its zenith, a celestial ode to the wonder of the natural world. In the heart of the forest, where the sun kisses the leaves and the wind whispers secrets, there exists a world of wonder and enchantment. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. Here, among the leaves and branches, dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. meet Apollo and Artemis, the guardians of the enchanted realm. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song.
Mm-hmm.
Their beauty is unmatched. Their presence commanding respect for all who dwell in the forest. Here among the leaves and branches dwell creatures of feathered grace and celestial song. And here among the branches reside the songbirds, each with a voice as unique as the down itself.